You gone fishing.
How do you know?
There's a sign upon your door. Gone fishing.
Oh, real gone, Eddie.
Real gone. You ain't working anymore.
Well, it could be, you know.
There's your hoe out in the sun, where you left a row half done. You claim hoeing ain't no fun.
I can prove it, though.
You ain't got no ambition. Gone fishing by a shady, wady pool.
Shangri-La. Really loud.
I'm wishing
of it.
I could be that kind of fool.
Shall I twist your arm?
I'd say no more work for mine.
Welcome to the club, Daddy.
On my door I'd hang a sign. Gone fishing. Instead of just a wishing.
Papa Bing,
yeah.
I've stopped by your place a time or two lately, and you aren't home either.
Well,
you know
I'm a busy
that.
Man, Louie. I got a lot of big deals cooking. I was probably tied up at the studio.
You wasn't tied up, your dog. You just playing old gone fishing. There's a sign upon your door.
Well, don't blab it around, Pops. Keep it shady.
Gone fishing.
Got me a big one staked out.
You ain't working anymore.
I don't have to work. I got a piece of Gary.
Because...
I have the twins on that detail, eh? Take a side.
Don't give a darn.
I give them 4 bits of cow and hand lotion.
You just haven't seen DeLorean.
Well, you taught me.
You ain't got no ambition. Gone fishing.
Mm-hmm. I don't have
got no your hound dog by your side.
Old Cindy Lou.
Gone fishing. Please ain't biting at your hide.
Folks won't find us now because Mr. Satch and Mr. Cross, we gone fishing instead of just a wishing.
Bad, 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 bad,